What's up, YouTube? This is one of another one of Daryl Williams' videos. I hope you enjoy it, and we're going to do a video on the new Winning Silver Christmas edition. And this is the new updated version. So all the characters I have is Sonic, Tails, Knuckles, Amy, almost about to get Shadow, Blaze, and Silver. And to complete my collection, I need your help. I will list out some links below and some comments for you to help me out. And when you're finished, then y'all will want a prize for 3 free characters that y'all choose. For y'all choose, so welcome to this video. Well, I'm going to use the new silver because I haven't tried them out yet. It has some boosters. Let's come to the video. Wait, and I want to list some details about the tilt mode. The tilt mode is horrible. Like, if you have a tablet or an iPad, then it's fine. But if you have a phone, then it is way horrible. Because it is just so horrible because the characters are so tiny that you can barely put your fingers on half of the screen. Well, matter of fact, I'm going to give y'all a demonstration of the tilt mode. Oh, look. See how tiny it is? You can see as it's getting tinier and tinier. And just basically, I'm saying that they should never put tilt modes. Now, if Subway Surfers do that, it will be so cruddy. And I just lost, so. And these are all the records I have. As you can see, I have no 2 numbers, then 3 numbers. I have all high records. So next, I will do the most awesomest character ever, Blaze. Her upgrades almost finished. Dash boost is almost finished, so she is the awesomest character that I have. What does that sound like? The rewards. This spin only has 8 minutes for me to have my free spin. And I really hope I get that jackpot right there, because I've won it a million times. That's how I have all these characters. So, let's do this. Blaze is the fastest character out here, faster than Sonic. And the thing that I do not like about some Sonic games is that they make... Like, just like Lego Movie, if anyone has ever played Lego Movie, they should really chat with me. Lego Movie, all the girls are the fastest and the powerfulest, but the boys are the slowest and the weakest. Wonder Woman has better moves than Superman, and that is just weird. Sonic 06. If you watch the subscribers that I've subscribed to, like Cabana Manny, and they will tell you a lot about most games, so like Sonic 06 and stuff. And I can like Commander Manny and Sally Punch together, they are so awesome. Oh, this is just, it's just a small mode. I'm just trying to get in different spaces for the small mode, so. But Blazing Off, he is the best that I have on here. And this map, see how many moves it takes to the next world, and so that'll take me like, for like 3 hours to, but this video is not gonna be long. Oh, come on. This game is the coolest game I've ever played. And I'll be doing a video on the, I did many videos on the new Mortal Kombat X, and I hope y'all check that out. But next, we're gonna be doing a video on Injustice and Injustice and Freedom. And Injustice has the most awesome graphics ever. Have y'all ever seen the Injustice raps that people make? They're so awesome. These moves that should be like so peaceful, like directly in the moonlight. Dr. Eggman to fight this boss battle. See, I am the best with Blaze. Just a new tilt mode that is throwing me off so bad. This game is so awesome, and here the next round we're going to be fighting Zaz. I did it on purpose. So that is the end of this video, and I'll catch you on my next video.